Former University of Hawaii and Manoa student Joey Valenti aims to solve several problems at once with his sustainable award-winning Doctorate of Architecture project. Entitled Rescaling Urbanism, the winner of the UH President's Green Project Implementation Award aims to create a self-described alternative framework for construction and housing, as demonstrated through his first scale model home.
I guess my idea was coalescing the ideas of more contemporary ways of designing, of building, and ultimately fabricating structures right here locally in Hawaii.
The project addresses sustainability in multiple ways, including the proposed use of invasive Albizia wood to build the structures.
I think there's an edge with this idea in the fact that the invasive Albizia is a statewide issue, a crisis that we're dealing with, and the state's investing or having to put forward a lot of money into removing a lot of this material, but you don't really see it going anywhere.
Valenti's project is also sustainable because of its lower cost design, including non-traditional windows and doorways, and its proposed use as easy-to-build transitional housing to address Hawaii's housing crisis.
It questions, you know, all the issues we're facing with environmental change and social inequality, and how we're having this huge housing crisis that's not going anywhere but up.
He hopes to have a full-scale model built by the end of the year to truly prove his concept.